reformation of the church, because the church has lost so much of its power, so much of its anointing, so much of its love. Come on, somebody. That's a reformation that's going on. And God was telling me that I was trembling. I spoke it to him. I said, it's because that we have such a form of godliness and deny the power that God. But we got to go back to what truth is, what love is. Come on, somebody.
Yeah.
Yeah.